Hello guys and welcome back by the Let's Play of Stranded Deep. I have no clue what I should do further. Can I sleep? What brings me down? Am I dying of my poisoning? I think I will have to go to one of the other islands. I don't know if there's anything in here. I don't really have a weapon or something, ain't I? Is there something I can use? Knife, crude eggs, refined eggs. Crude spear. I need one of those. Fishing spear, I need one of those. Refined, I can make a refined spear. I need one of, oh wait, no, I need leather. Torch, hoe, fishing rod, bow, spear gun. Arrow. Oh, what the heck? I can make like a fishing spear and a normal spear if I have enough of the wood. I have none at the moment. What are you? Peepee. Oh, wait, that's the stuff that I need, isn't it? Yeah! No, you need. Not you. That's the stuff that I need to heal myself, as far as I just saw. So I need a coconut. Oh! Why? Dude. Alright, so I obviously was talking without my thing on. Oh wait, that's not gonna work. I'm going to try to go to that island. Hopefully it will not kill me. And let's see if I can find stuff that I need on there. And if it will kill me, I will just load it back in. Right. Hopefully I will not get kicked out of my raft by a shark. I know the first time that I played this, I literally swim from island to island without getting really eaten or anything. It was quite funny. The only thing that I know is that I always lose my island. So normally I lay like sticks or anything and like an arrow, like over there is your island. Well, that is where you came from, especially when I go from island to island. But I hate it that you cannot go like straight forwards towards an island. Wasn't that a shark or something? I mean, I hear like that music and shit. I don't see any sea flooring just yet. Well, we're getting closer. I need yucca because I need like to make stuff. There's a boat, there's another shipwreck, there's a high mountain thingy. There's another shipwreck in front of us, here, like over there. Alright. Okay, I can see the sea flooring. The sound of a shark or something. Yeah, it was. I'll lose my raft if I will leave it over here. I'm afraid of the shark. Alright, well the shark is gone obviously. I need yucca. Oh, hi, piggy. Oh, hi, crab. Do you guys know some yucca? Yucca. The sticks could be useful. You are not yucca. Coconut. Yucca. And the coconut. I really don't. Small pine tree. Oh, I need freaking. Like that. That's what I need. Pick it up. So I need you. And you are quite important to have. That was it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it. And I hope I'll see you guys in the next one I make. Bye bye.